Alright.
You guys good?
Alright, good evening, Green Dog Music Hall. We are Wild Tinderbox from Austin, Texas. Very, very happy to be here. Let's get it, guys.
Yeah.
So much, Green Door. All right. I want to give a big round of applause for Sean Patrick and the Newgrass Revolution. Hell yeah. Those guys are badass, man. Love that shit. This one's a new one. We wrote it about 2 months ago, 3 months, whatever. It doesn't matter. This one's an instrumental called Scorpion Dance. If you feel like dancing, go ahead and dance.
got a shit bucket.
Holy shit. This one's for you gamblers and scramblers and midnight ramblers. Take it, Mike. Texas. But now it's time to get to know the individual parts that make up the unit. On the bass guitar on my left is Mr. Mike Prosser. There you go, Mike. I am Jay Ziegler, your guitarist, vocalist, and game show host this evening. And
check your AM, hair is short.
Oh shit. This guy right here behind me, right here, this dude, this fucking guy playing drums right here. His birthday was on the 27th. He turned 28. And so we had this little crazy risk it all idea to come here because he's from Pensacola. He and his wife are just down the street. So without further ado, now my yakking, Brad Whitfield on the fucking drum, ladies and gentlemen. This next one is called Exodus West.
Washed upon the shore of Christ, set a stage, cut
watching waves, lost inside the season's gaze. Let our change our better brains, crushing through this uncertainty. Time has come to find what we all see. This next one's it's called Battle in the Chopper. We'll be right back. So I gotta be careful.
Two more, Brad.
So, how are we feeling tonight for Long Beach? How are we doing? Saturday night, Green Door Music Hall. Want to give a big round of applause to Rich and Cheryl for putting this on. This place is fucking cool as shit, man. Thank you. This one's for you lovers out there, those crazy ones. There's something out there that you love, whether it's music or another person or whatever. There's always that emergency effect where you just go eat shit for it. This one's called Race to the Moon.
Yeah.
So we do have, on the corner there, we got merchandise for sale. We have $5 debut EPs, $10 shirts, free earplugs and stickers to help yourself with the free stuff. I will point out that the skull shirt, Mr. Brad Whitfield, he drew that himself. So that is his personal design. We're selling this for $10. So this next one, just throwing that out there in case you're interested. This next one's for you ladies. You know, guys, let's face it, we're out of my shit. So treat your women good and they will treat you back. Very nicely, but you gotta be doing the work. So this one's for you ladies, this one's called Daughters of Lightning. Cool, thanks so much. All right. Sick. Got quite a few more to rock out tonight. Saturday night, let's make it happen. Do this. Almost there. Got a tune for a second. Yeah. This next one's a cover by a band out of the mid-80s blues rock scene in London, England. A band called The Screaming Bullseyes. Song's called Sweetwater Pools.
I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna love it. 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 what you want to have, but that's what I'll do.
Take a quick 10-minute break, and we'll come back with a whole new set for you. Set for you, all cool shit. Some songs we've never played live before, so you get to see them. Joining us, we are Wild Thunder Rocks from Austin, Texas. Let's keep this going. This one's called Snake Oil Man. It's about avoiding getting ripped off. Thank you.
Without end, death is a new.
This next one's a cover by a band out of Nashville, Tennessee, called The Wands. This one's about partying, because you guys like to party. You guys like to party. I know you like to party. I like to party sometimes, but I know this motherfucker loves to party. And it's his birthday party, so let's keep this party going. So this one's called I Like to Party, by a band called The Wands.
I'm
Alright, thank you. Got a couple more to end the night. Thank you all for sticking around. This is our second ever gig outside of Texas, so thank you again for having us. Yep, thank you. Alright, so this one's an older one, if you recognize it. This is a CCR cover. It's one called Run Through the Jungle. The covers, but the originals. We're actually in the midst of recording our debut album very, very soon. 8-song debut album should be out sometime early next year. Woo! one is, actually, I'm going to dedicate this one to Sean Patrick and the Newgrass Revolution. This one's called Delirious, because when you get all popped up and all that shit. Yeah, this one's for you guys, wherever you are. This one's called Delirious.
Thank you.
All right. So we got two more for you to close the night out. All right, we got two more for you. And then that's it. For every beginning, there's an ending. But for every ending, there's a beginning. Just remember that. Two more for you. FWB for Long Beach, 850. This one is called Wild Center Box. It is the namesake of the band, so let's go. Yeah. Thank you so much, man. All right, we got one more for you.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, one more. Follow the night. Once again, thank you very much, Green Door Music Hall, Cheryl, Rich, Fort Long Beach. You guys are gnarly as shit. And we would love to come back as soon as we can. So, this one is a cover. Well, no, we had one to cover. So, about 31 years ago, a guy named Cliff Burton passed away in Sweden. He's the original, the second bass player for Metallica. And in his short 24 years, he wrote some amazing music with those guys. So we're going to do our best, to honor his memory. So, if you know the words, sing along. For whom the bell tolls!
Thank you.
Ooh.